Well, what you have publicly displayed in these instances is that you aren't as good as you think you are, and you're not as good as you act. And yet what you learn in the wake of that is ultimately our brokenness as human beings is our connection. Because if I pretend to be up on one pedestal while you pretend to be up on another, ultimately we're not really relating as human beings. And it's only really in our brokenness that we really begin to understand each other, have real empathy for each other, and begin to have a real conversation about how is it that we move forward on this journey called life.